Everybody, I should be live. Hope audio is all okay. We're going to redo episode 5 because people tried to spoil it for me last night when mods went around. Sounds perfect? Okay. So, gotta go here and to here. Start the game from this chapter. Confirm. Here we go. We're delving back into episode 5. I know pretty much what to do now because of the spoilers. So yeah.
Previously on Life is Strange.
I hate that people drop spoilers. Yeah. Previously on Donnie Darko.
What did you find?
Rachel in the dark room. Over and over. That's it.
We can't trust anybody, except each other.
You know more about her than me.
No, you and Chloe think you know more than anybody, like all teenagers.
Oh, look, the Wonder Twins.
What are you doing in my dorm? You are so fucking dead!
Nathan is truly psychotic. I know he has something to do with Rachel missing.
Kate wasn't
Thanks for the click
first.
To tweet, Higa.
All those binders are filled with other victims.
What are you doing here, Max?
Victoria has to be next.
What a lame gimmick.
Rachel,
why is he putting her in the ground like that? Where?
The junkyard. Max, we have to find that spot now.
The Raven Channel, thank you for the host.
Close to Nathan, but your life is in serious danger. Nathan just texted me. He says there won't be any evidence left after he's done. Oh God, Max, look. She's still there. Oh, no. Chloe. Look how. What the fuck?
It was creepy professor all along. We're back in the dark room. Life is Strange, Episode 5, Polarized. And the finale. Hey Mel! Welcome to the stream. It's okay, we've just started. Oh, there's Victoria.
Chloe. What? Where? It's a dark room.
Is anybody out there?
has new emotes. Mel, they look adorable.
Finally, I'm free. Almost.
Thank for the host, Hugo.
God, I don't remember anything that happened. I hate looking at myself like that. You'll pay for this, Jefferson. I promised I would never go back in time like this again. But this is the only way.
They really are creepy. And he's Creepzilla himself.
The slightly unconscious model is often the most open and honest. No vanity or posing.
Hold that stare there! Stay still!
Bitch, I'll move if I want to move. Hmm?
Oh, Max! You fucked up my shot!
But please don't worry. We have all the time in the world. For now, I knew you were special the second I saw your first selfie. Yes. I still hate that word.
Get my good Uncle Chappy. Jesus Christ, Mel.
Not like Rachel, who was always looking
now
at
Mel and Mr. Jefferson
places.
Sitting in a tree.
Poor Rachel. Wait. Let me try this angle.
Don't move!
He is creepy.
Thanks,
he's done this to pretty much every girl in his class.
So but you can't just throw a few subjects around and expect a cohesive style or theme. But he had an eye for shadows and an eye for a whole lot more, as his elite family will find out, along with Arcadia Bay. Nice. Good. Oh, those eyes.
It's just too bad you're so goddamn nosy, Max. But this room is
I do see the Negan character the Negan aspect in his character.
And you fell right into my hands. You really should have focused on schoolwork, not private detecting with your little friend.
Chloe.
Right. Yeah, I'm sorry that I killed... that Nathan killed her in self-defense. But she had a troubled history like most Arcadia Bay dropouts. Nobody will be surprised. Or care. Though I promise, people will care when you die tonight, Max. I wasn't lying when I said you have a gift. Okay. Now this looks good. Maybe a few more close-ups.
Max, please do not move so much. I need you posed and framed my way. Maybe a new dose will calm you down.
No. No.
Now don't move or this will hurt much.
Fuck your shit.
Bitch! You just don't listen, do you? In fact, you never did hear much in my class. If you had, you might have seen all this coming. God damn, you are a fighter, though. I've had my eye on you, and I've noticed that you've been more fearless this week than maybe your whole life. No. Remember my number one rule. Always take the shot.
Okay, I didn't know that.
Oh, Jesus.
I can't
believe that happened. So sick.
Hey, Vicky's awakened.
I'm definitely more awake in this photo. I could try this one. Victoria. Hey, Victoria. It's Max. Can you hear me?
Max. Oh, God. Where are we? Oh, what's happening?
You've been drugged like Kate and me. Do you remember how you got here?
No. I don't know. Wait. You warned me. You warned me about Nathan. Then I went to Jefferson for help and he was acting so weird. That's the last thing I remember. And I can't move my hands. Help me, Max. Please. I'm sorry for everything.
Listen carefully.
She's got it to apologize.
Kidnapped us. He's using Nathan as well. Jefferson is very dangerous, so we have to get out of here before he comes back.
Max, I just can't believe this is real. I don't want to die like this. I'm only 18.
Just hold on, Victoria. Nobody is gonna die anymore.
Max, what's going on? I thought you said Nathan was dangerous, but it was actually Mark? Mr. Jefferson?
I was wrong. I should have known that Nathan couldn't do all this on his own.
Do what? What's going to happen to us? Oh, please get us out of here.
I'm not going to let that asshole get away with this. I need you to be strong. I can't do this alone. We need to act while we're clear-headed. If he doses us again, we'll forget everything.
I'm not strong, Max. Look at me. Look what I did to Kate Marsh. Now she's in the hospital, and I'm here.
Kate wants us to get the hell out of here. And then we can both go see her again. Okay?
Yeah, it's karma. I'm glad she finally got... Heck, just somewhat come up on.
Victoria, we will find a way to escape. I promise.
Max, I believe you.
This might work. Please work.
I'm getting some spectacular images here, Max. Yes, Victoria would kill to be in your place, but she doesn't understand our connection. You're the winner, Max. I choose you, your portrait.
Fuck you.
You're trying too hard. I know you're scared. You all have the same doe-eyed look when you wake up here. replaced by fear as you realize what's about to happen.
Mr. Jefferson, why are you doing this?
Oh, Max, I'm so glad you asked that question. Simply put, I'm obsessed with the idea of capturing that moment innocence evolves into corruption. That shift from black to white to gray and beyond. Most models are cynical. They lose that naivete. However, some Blackwell students carry their hope and optimism with them like an aura. And those lucky few become my models, my subjects.
Yes. You're a psychopath.
Rachel, okay.
And this is your last session.
Au contraire, Max. I'm so sane that nobody knows what's happening to you right now. As you can see, Sleeping Beauty here is too harsh for my gentle lens. And don't get me started on your late partner. I had enough of those faux punk sluts in my Seattle days.
You killed Chloe. You murdered my best friend.
She had a loaded weapon. This was clearly self-defense, but that's what happens when you play with guns. Or try to fuck with me. It's better when they don't know. Like pure, sweet Kate.
Kate believed, and she survived. You failed to break her. She's stronger than ever. And she'll outlive you.
She'll certainly outlive
you. Damn right she will.
Who knows? Maybe I'll pay Kate a visit soon and test her faith again.
You will not get away with this. I want you to know that.
When you told the principal that I made Kate cry, I thought you almost had me. It's good our esteemed Principal Wells is like most administrators, a closet drunk. I do know that the Prescotts are going to have a major scandal when the town finds out what their elite son has been doing for homework.
You used Nathan.
I prefer the term manipulated. Like with an image. Nathan's was easy to twist around. I became a sort of father figure for Nathan. It happens often in teacher-student relationships. It was kind of touching for a while.
Did you tell him everything about your plans at Blackwell?
Don't be stupid, Max. I told him what he needed to hear. In return, I had access to the Prescott fortune. Who do you think paid for this glorious darkroom and equipment? How else could I get all these hip new drugs for my subjects?
Rachel Amber was your victim, not your subject.
Oh. Rachel Amber. That's the real tragedy. Nathan thought he could be an artist like me. Instead, the dumbass gave her an overdose.
He killed her.
Chloe and Rachel. You killed both of them.
They're fucking together in heaven right now. Is that what you want to hear?
Why? Why?
Why? Why? Start listening to me, you dumb cunt.
Hey, that word's banned on my stream.
That was not cool. Anyway. Rachel is dead. But no tears. Los Angeles would have killed her anyway, so look at this as a favor.
You're evil.
Oh, I see. You and your friends almost beat Nathan to death. See, we're not so different.
Yes, we are. I cared more about Nathan than you did.
Who hit him with the kids,
you
Jeffy?
Didn't. It's just too bad that he fell in lust with Rachel. He actually thought he could mimic what I do with the camera and subject, like father, but not like son.
Where is Nathan now?
Dead and buried. After what he did to Rachel,
fucking hell, so that's three students technically he's killed.
Now the police will never find his body. Do you finally get it now, Max? I can't compromise my vision with amateurs.
You are an amateur. Look at the trail of death you left behind. You can't blame all this on Nathan. I don't care what you do to me. You're gonna die, motherfucker. For Chloe and Rachel and everybody else.
I do love your spirit, Max, but you brought yourself here by your own choice. Anyway, I like my models to be seen and not heard. So I have to make sure there's nothing left behind of you. Okay. Now, let's see how these shots came out. I can see why your instant camera is so appealing. You don't need a computer to print your workout.
I have all those photos in my diary. This could be a way out.
Let's rewind and ask for our diary.
Now, let's see how these shots came out.
Wait! Please, Mr. Jefferson.
Max, I would love to talk shop, but I really need to go over these pictures, especially while they're fresh in my mind. I think our session was a career high for me.
You still have my diary.
Don't worry. Nobody's going to read it. Thanks for reminding me. There's nothing more innocent than a teenager's diary. Oh, look at your selfies. What a waste of talent. Look at that shot, Max. You can do so much better.
Let's go back in time. There we go.
I could frame any one of you in a dark corner and capture you in a moment of desperation. Shh. I believe Max has taken what you kids call.
Okay, so he just spoke about there.
Right back.
Okay, he just hinted at it there. Too dumb to realize it from the beginning.
Nobody's going to hurt Chloe ever again.
The portrait has been popular since the early 1800s. Your generation was not the first to
just
use
confessed.
Self-expression. Sorry, I couldn't resist. The point remains that the portraiture has always been a vital aspect of art and photography for as long as it's been around. Now, Max, since you've captured our interest and clearly want to join the conversation, can you please tell us the name of the process that gave birth to the first self-portraits?
The Daguerrean process.
Oh. Well, that was...
Suck a dick, Mark!
Was it? Okay.
Well, okay then. So, the Daguerrean process made portraiture hugely popular, mainly because it gave the subjects clear, defined features. You can learn more when you actually finish reading the assigned chapters. Obviously, Max has read them.
And guys, don't forget the deadline to submit a photo in the Everyday
time
Heroes.
Time to change time.
To San Francisco, where you'll be feted by the
first. Let's make it real easy to capture Mark Jefferson.
And Alyssa, get it together. Taylor, don't hide. I'm still waiting for your entry too. And yes, Max, I see you pretending not to see me.
Bastard. I have to ask David about Jefferson and the dark room. I should be able to track down and found you. First, For once, David, I'm praying you'll overreact to this as much as everything else.
See you in jail, bitch. Down fast.
You wanted me to enter the contest, asshole. I also want everybody to know. So maybe I'll be going to San Francisco. And Jefferson, you'll be going to prison. The past within the past. Am I pushing myself too hard? It doesn't matter what happens to me.
Hi, Kate.
Oh. Hey, Max.
Kate. Listen to me.
I am.
Always remember that you're not alone. I've got your back no matter what happens. So do a lot of other people. We all care. We're all here for you. You need to know
we
that.
We love you, Kate.
That makes me feel so blessed for the first time this week. I don't know what to say.
That's okay. Neither do I. Maybe we could both use a hug.
Thanks. You always know the right thing to do.
Mr. Jefferson, we need to talk.
Can you see I'm talking to Mr. Jefferson now?
Yes, I see. But maybe you shouldn't.
And why not?
Hold on, Victoria. Are you okay, Max?
I will be when Victoria understands that hiding behind a screen, posting videos of people, is incredibly cruel and unfair. You're smart enough to know how easy it is to hurt somebody.
Pretty much.
To destroy their life. I just want you to think about how much it would hurt if somebody did that to you. You can always make the right choice, Victoria. I know you've got a good heart. I've seen it.
Listen, I didn't...
You don't have to explain. There's no reason for you to be so insecure that you can't be happy with your own talent. Wouldn't it be better to bring people up than to bring them
yeah.
down?
Damn, girl.
You could inspire people.
Okay, I don't know what you're talking about now, do I, Mr. Jefferson?
I think I should stay out of this one, Victoria.
Then I guess I'm done talking.
That's okay, too.
Max is sassy.
That was kind of random, Max. What did you mean?
Here's my photograph for the Everyday Heroes contest.
Oh, that was easy.
No.
That was easy.
It wasn't easy at all.
Well, I can't prejudge yet, but I'm very happy you decided to enter. That means a lot to me. And Blackwell. The first step for any artist is to put themselves out there in the world without fear. To be innocent.
Or guilty.
Well, thanks for the photo, and maybe both of us will be jet-setting to San Francisco this Friday.
Or maybe only one of us will be going.
Don't be so modest, Max. Anything can happen in a week.
As you're going to find out, Mr. Jefferson.
Boy, did he find out.
Thank you.
Whoa.
We're heading to San Francisco.
You're okay, Max. You're safe. On a plane. I hope I did everything right this time. Good work, David. Be careful. I'm still between, right? We're almost in San Francisco. I'm so stressed, but I'm so excited too.
That is complete BS.
I haven't seen Hot Dog Man in forever.
Phones worked on a plane. I'll be able to talk to Hugo when he was on the freaking plane.
When we were innocent.
Well, the only way it could be have Wi-Fi, but other than that,
so weird to be in between realities. Everything is out of focus and in the distance.
I can't wait to land in Frisco. Nobody calls it Frisco, so please don't.
The beginning of the end for Jefferson and the Prescotts.
Planes don't got Wi-Fi. Some do. It just depends on which
I have to admit,
set of people you fly with.
Golden artist.
Please fasten your seat and stow any electronic gear until the plane is on the ground and at the gate. Thank you. We're starting our descent. In a few minutes. It's a beautiful day.
It's weird because I've never been on a plane before.
Cool 60 degrees. We hope you enjoyed your trip and we thank you very much for choosing Pacific West Air. Come fly with us anytime.
I don't think so. I'm hoping these airline seats get smaller so I won't have to fly at all anymore.
How did you sleep?
Hope I wasn't snoring out loud, Max.
Just a bit.
It's been a tough week at Blackwell, so I hope you'll forgive me. Between Mr. Jefferson and Prescott's, things have been hectic, to say the least.
I totally get it, Principal Wells.
I have a feeling that I may like it.
We are proud of you for representing Blackwell at the Everyday Heroes Contest. I know I'm not exactly the guide you wanted in San Francisco, but we all want you to have a great experience here.
I already am, and we're not even there. Oh, Christ.
Another nosebleed.
Another nosebleed? Max, you're not just screwing around with time.
You're screwing with your head. I think it was about 14 hours for Hugo. That's a nice shot. It was 11, 13 on the way back. 13 on? How's it 13 on the way back?
Francisco is so cool. And his gallery is huge.
So is the buffet. If an event skimps on the food, you know it's a bad event.
As long as I don't have to eat any caviar.
This is your day, Max. You can do whatever you want. I hope you take advantage of your status and talk to as many influential people here as possible. Work the room.
I don't know. I feel so weird, like I'm a little kid hanging with the adults.
Max, after this week, you are certainly not a little kid anymore. In fact, you're a noteworthy adult being honored by your peers. Now you have to start acting like the photographer you want to be. Hell, I wanted to be in charge of a big school someday. So I started taking charge of things when I was young. Ask my poor classmates. Max, I'm gonna eat up that caviar so you don't have to. Better get in there and start schmoozing. You know, I won't always be here to take charge. But you come talk to me whenever you want.
Come on,
that guy's
Max.
Okay when he's not belligerent, right?
Happened, this should be the least scary thing you've ever done. Wowzer, there I am, along with all the other winners. I should say artists instead.
I heard Mark Jefferson was supposed to be here tonight. Are you Max Call? That was so shocking. I have one of his monographs, too.
Hold on to it. His work is going to be worth serious cash.
Not my style, but the neon is a nice representation. Oh, shit. Pretentious alert.
How do these galleries afford to rent here?
This makes me feel so sad.
That like is I was loving the retro vibe.
Bad for
me too. Makes me want.
Hi, and there she is to save the day.
Hi. You did it, Max. You're a real artist. At least for today.
Migraine. Which I'm guessing is followed by a bloody nose. Now this is really Donnie Darko, isn't it?
Chloe! Hey, are you okay?
Oh god, nosebleed!
I'm okay.
Your nose.
High altitude.
That line was forced.
The ringer off, idiot. Oh, come on. Please
once
answer.
I finish this game, I will do like a full game review on it. Plan on doing more review
what?
Stuff for the channel as well.
Chloe, where are you?
I'm so fucking scared. I'm by the beach.
Chloe, can you hear me? Hello?
She's stuck in a tornado. That's all I got.
Oh my god. The tornado was real. Oh, I didn't fix shit. Chloe will die. Arcadia Bay is gonna be destroyed. There has to be a way to stop this. For good.
Look at this print. The depth.
Like, I do not understand art. I guess everybody is a photographer now.
Somebody called Helen Hunt. Yay! I did it without the friggin' idiot interrupting me. She keep rewinding like anything, love.
I just have to make one simple change so I won't end up in San Francisco.
Simple. Sorry, San Francisco. Chloe comes first.
No, I'm gonna get a Polaroid camera when I get paid next. Really want one.
Oh, fuck. God, no. I'm back here again? I thought I fixed everything.
What did you say, Max?
What? Jefferson should be in jail, not here.
Jesus. It's like you're back in my class. You're still spacing out. It might be cool if you took one of your patented selfies now. The transformation between the old Max and the new Max. Anyway, answer my question, please.
Eat shit and die.
Good answer. Good answer. Hey, your nose is bleeding. Probably gave you too big a dose. Sorry about that, Max. But considering you're about to die, a nosebleed is a first world problem. Oh, I had to let Victoria Chase go.
You let her?
Don't be stupid, okay? She's exactly where she deserves to be.
No.
In the ground.
As if you care.
So that's 4 students he's killed.
Your iris, that dilation like a shutter. The pictures you're taking of me now. Too bad you pissed away your gift. You could have won the contest.
Piss away anything,
but you destroyed
dickhead.
Your own beautiful photograph. What a waste. Sorry, I burned all your stuff. I got a little carried away.
Fuck. Thank you, Mel.
You burned my diary.
Always.
That's why I'm still here.
Especially since you've developed from nerd to hero within a week. There's something weird going on with you.
No shit.
Whoa. Did you see how crazy it is outside? Something weird. There's that fear. Oh, Max, it's an honor working with you on these final sessions. I hope these images will be appreciated for what they truly capture. The loss of youth. At least, that's the last lecture you'll ever have to hear from me. And I promise you, no more nosebleeds.
Mr. Jefferson, please, don't do this. You don't know what's happening.
Shh, 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 shh. Quiet. Quiet, Max.
Please, don't do this.
This final dose won't hurt. What?
David. No, David! No!
Alright. Time to rewind all the way.
No more nosebleeds.
Wait, hold on.
Can I please ask you for one last request?
Oh, you got me, Max. How can I deny that face?
Excuse me, but my throat is scratchy. Can I please have some water?
Of course. I don't want you to be uncomfortable. This final dose won't hurt. What?
David, watch out!
How? How did you know that? No gun. No balls.
Jefferson, it's over!
You are not going to stop me!
It's over!
You are not going to stop me!
Okay, I need to...
David
Metz! Be shot.
Of course.
It's over!
Boom!
Max, are you okay? Are you all right? Can you move?
Yes. Thank you, David. Thank you.
Don't thank me. You brought me here. Let's wrap up this son of a bitch first. He won't be going anywhere when he wakes up. Except you are going to prison forever. Or worse.
Mr. Jefferson, now it's your turn to be captured in a moment. Save Chloe. He burned everything, including all of my photos. Warren, yes, I can use that picture he took of us. No signal. Thanks, Mr. Jefferson, but you won't need this anymore.
Good God. It's a studio.
I better go outside and call Warren.
Hold on, Max.
Oh, please answer.
So, where is Chloe?
David, she was pretty stressed out, so, she went to go, medicate before I ended up in here. So, she's okay.
Oh, thank God. For once, I'm happy Chloe's a stoner.
David, I have to go outside and get some real air and use my phone.
Of course. Go on, Max. You're a brave soldier.
I didn't want him to
I'm glad
kill
Chloe
Jefferson,
because
that's what
the person
said.
Like
if I killed... If I told him the truth, he would have killed Jefferson. That's the one thing they said.
Okay, teacher. Let's see what kind of...
Freedom. Holy shit. This storm is real. I need to find Warren.
No shit, the storm is real.
Yes. Warren.
Why is your hoodie gone from black to gray? I mean, gray to black.
Never mind. Listen, Do you have that photo you took last night in the parking lot?
Yeah, but why? It wasn't that great a shot.
Yes, it is, and I want it. Where are you?
I'm at the Two Wells Diner. Pretty much trapped in here with Joyce thanks to this Armageddon weather. I'm expecting the ocean to turn red.
I'm on my way.
Come on, that's crazy. I can barely walk on the sidewalk outside. Seriously, Max, stay wherever you are. I don't think the storm's getting smaller. I'm kinda scared.
That's okay. Me too. But it's not
Joyce
over
is the best.
Yet. So hold on.
That our culture of sin and entitlement would lead to God striking us down. And I'm the one trapped in this fucking radio station. Somebody get me the hell out of here now! Now, God, I'm gonna pay all those
You have one new message. Message received yesterday at 9 p.m.
Max, it's Nathan. I just wanted to say, I'm sorry. I didn't want to hurt Kate or Rachel or I didn't want to hurt anybody. Everybody used me. Mr. Jefferson is coming for me now. All this shit be over soon. Watch out, Max. He wants to hurt you next. Sorry.
I can't forgive Nathan. I really can't. Holy shit. This guitar is pretty sick. There's a big ass twister.
Warren is at the Two Wheels Diner, so hurry up.
Is anybody out there? I don't want to die here.
Shit, Alyssa needs help again. Alyssa is stuck in that house. I have to get her out fast.
Stupid bitch.
What's happening? about all those children out there. Alyssa needs help again.
Somebody help me!
Please! Help me get down! Alyssa, are you okay?
I feel like it's just gonna, no matter what, she's gonna go backwards.
I have to get out of the way. So just get... No!
Is there a way of saving her? Probably. I did help her twice, but you know what it was? I didn't help her in the puddle. I didn't help her with the puddle and the puddle and the car hit her.
Can I get out of here?
Ah, shit.
Electrocuted. I want to help that fisherman, but he's in shock and he might not hear me. Don't fail me, Fusebox. Stuck here unless I put out this fire first.
Can guess he has to die, huh? Okay, so...
No need to go there now.
I guess there's nothing I can do with this one either.
That's all you can do. Stop before you hurt yourself.
need to go there now.
We don't need to go there. Bitch, we need to get inside. Okay, I didn't see this.
Yes.
All right, son. All right. Yes, now we can go inside. Because I don't look around so much.
Actually, the people here.
Evacuation. Once again, this is not a test. This is not a test. An E6 tornado warning has been issued for Arcadia Bay and surrounding counties. The emergency broadcast system is now in effect.
Oh, Max. Oh, Jesus, I am so glad to see you, sweetie. Are you okay? Yes. What about you guys?
The two whales is barely standing now.
I don't know if it's gonna make it through this tornado.
Oh, poor Officer Barry and all those people out
there.
Okay, get your ass inside. I have to get back to this gentleman on the ground. Lauren has been gathering all the first aid.
It's not much, Joyce, but it's all we have.
You okay, Warren?
How the hell did I ignore all those warnings, Max? The snow? The eclipse?
There's nothing you could do about it, Warren.
I'm so stupid. Should have seen it coming.
Not your fault, Warren.
So glad everybody is safe here. But I need that photo from Warren to help Clope.
I hate to say I'm glad to see you, but I am so glad to see you.
That's okay. The important thing is that you're safe. And I know you can take care of yourself after Nathan.
Should have done that a long time ago. But damn, Max. Can't believe you actually drove down here in the middle of a fucking E6 tornado. Just for one photograph? I mean, I know you didn't come for me.
Warren, I came
for you. I did come
for
you.
Just tell me you do have the photograph.
I just want...
Now shut up and listen.
Oh yeah. You're finally going to tell me what you never did in the parking lot.
I wish I would have. So I'm just going to tell you without any explanation. Trust me, okay?
I always do. You should probably tell me quick.
Her mouth wasn't moving for any of that.
I class of a tornado destroying Arcadia Bay. I went to the bathroom and saw my best friend Chloe get shot by Nathan Prescott. You with me so far?
Where else could I be? Go on.
Then I found out that I could rewind time. And long story short, Mark Jefferson is insane and dangerous.
Whoa. Is that all?
Technically, she started the storm. Technically speaking.
I think that the storm started. Everything started when I found out I could rewind time.
Chloe! Max, your mouth is not moving! What the fuck?
Not only the storm, but the eclipse. The birds, the whales, everything.
All because. Because of me? How?
I'm not a real scientist. Even though I play one at school, but. This seems like pure cause and effect. Maybe chaos theory. What happened with Jefferson? Did he hurt you?
He used Nathan to get drugs and money for him. Jefferson tied me up and dosed me with some drug and took sick photos of me. It was so horrible.
I can't take this seriously about her mouth moving.
Thanks. I'm so sorry you had to go through all that.
Thank you, Gully, for the host.
The best person I've ever known. You know, I want to kill that son of a bitch. Where is he?
Busted. History. Which I need to change fast to make it right again. Is that bad?
No, you stop changing shit. Hey, Dean.
Whenever you reversed or altered time, maybe you caused a chain reaction. Even in the environment.
It is your fault.
All this destruction is my fault.
Give me a break.
Yes.
You sure the hell didn't give yourself time travel powers?
I guess we'll never know if it's magic or science.
Oh, holy shit, her mouth is moving.
You're part of something bigger. I don't believe in fate or destiny, but after this week, I realize I don't know shit.
That makes both of us, Warren.
I do know you're here for a reason. And I guess it's up to you to find out why. Max, I'm sorry you got stuck in this. I don't have a fucking clue what's going on. But I have total faith that you'll do the right thing when the time comes. I'm so proud of you, Max. How could there be a more important moment in history? And I'm in the middle of it with you. So thank you for trusting me.
Thanks for being here.
Thank you, Assassin, for the host.
Always. Come on, John.
Hey. Be careful out there.
I'm sorry, I ship them.
Just in case we don't get out of this, I wanted to say...
I know, Warren.
Of course you do.
I'm gonna make the right choices from now on. I swear.
That's why you're super mad.
Damn right we are. I know what main choice I'm making.
For this shit. Come on, Max. Chloe. Jesus, dude, what is up with you? I'm just glad we're here together.
I guess you need to talk. No worries. It's all good.
I'm glad you're with me, too. What's going on, Max? We have to find Nathan right now. He's gonna
Sorry, Warren.
Did to Rachel. Let's go. Now. Chloe, wait. Listen. I can walk and listen, okay? Stop and listen for once. Fine, Max. I'm listening. Chloe, you can't go in that party. You're gonna die if you do.
You used your powers, right? And you fucked around with time and I died.
Not like that. You're supposed to back me up. So there's no way that punk-ass bitch Nathan Prescott is taking me down. You're right, he won't. Mark Jefferson killed you. And others.
Jefferson, the art teacher? That's bullshit! Nathan is the fucking serial killer! We saw the proof!
Now excuse me, I'm going to that party to make sure he never hurts anybody again. Are you coming? Nathan is dead, and you're in danger.
That fucker is already dead? How do you know that?
Because I was there.
Cause I rewind, bitch!
Tell me exactly what happened. Please.
Jefferson kidnapped Rachel and some other girls. He was also manipulating Nathan, and he killed him.
Then it's Jefferson's turn to die now. I understand why you don't want to do this, and I won't blame you for not coming with me.
Chloe! Oh, you almost had her, Max. I can still do this.
Excuse me, I'm going to that party to make sure he never hurts anybody again. Are you coming?
Nathan is dead, and you're in danger.
That fucker is already dead? How do you know that?
Because I was there.
Will you please tell me exactly what happened? Please.
Chloe. Jefferson drugged and kidnapped me. I was tied up in his bunker.
You have no idea what hell I went through to get back here. But I couldn't let you die. You brought me back here, and I can't lose you again. I won't. Max, I'm so sorry. I was the one who dragged you into all this shit. Nobody, especially you, should have to go through that. Now we have to stop Jefferson. With one bullet. No, not this way. Chloe, I can't keep fixing everything if all I'm gonna do is just break it over and over again. I know how this is gonna turn out, and I'm afraid I'm fucking up all these alternate realities.
Wait, alternate realities? What do you mean, Max?
Mm-hmm.
What did you do?
Terrible choices.
Chloe, I'm gonna tell you the truth, no matter what. I changed your past, and I had to make a terrible choice, and I...
Max, please tell me. I won't be mad at you.
I was able to go back in time to the last day William was alive. I stopped him from leaving, but you ended up in a car crash instead.
You saw my dad again?
You were completely paralyzed. And you were in pain. You were slowly dying, and you asked me to end your life. But Chloe, there was no way I could do that. I had to return to this timeline. To see you again. I had to.
God, Max. That must have been awful for you. I'm so sorry I had to ask you that.
It was worse for you. But I had no idea what would happen, and as usual, I messed everything up, and I never want to hurt you. Ever. You have to believe me.
Of course I do. Do you think I would even know how to handle that situation? Nobody would. The important thing is that we're together again.
You're right. That's why you should come with me, so we can stay together and stay alive.
I hear you, Max, but do you think we should let Jefferson get away with torture and murder?
Of course not. If we tell David, he'll believe us and he can actually stop him. Right?
I don't get it. Why do you trust him after you totally reamed him the other day? He's not even at our house anymore.
He saved
Chloe,
me.
David saved me from Jefferson. If he didn't track down the dark room, I'd be dead right now.
Max, I had no clue. I should have been the one to save you, but I'm so grateful David was there. So what's your plan?
We tell him everything, including that Victoria is in danger.
Okay. You've been through so much. I believe you, Max. After all, I'm still your faithful companion.
Yes, you are. So listen, in a few minutes, I won't know any of this happened. Nothing. We absolutely have to stay in your room and do nothing. Then we explain everything to David, and we finally let him do his job. You'll have to tell me exactly what I did and said just now. Just explain that I traveled through time using the photo.
Will you believe me?
I'll always believe you, Chloe.
See that the real Max is back. So, how was your time trip, dude?
Shut up. Oh, you're alive. You're alive. Oh, both of us. I did so much to bring you back, Chloe. It worked. It actually worked. You're with me again.
Looks like even fate doesn't want us apart. And travel through multiple realities just to save my ungrateful ass over and over, and I hope it was worth it, but I don't blame you for wanting me out of your life after all my drama. Come on. I'm the official drama king and queen of Arcadia Bay this week. Just look at what my powers have caused in just a short time. Nobody.
Yeah.
You're Max fucking Caulfield, Time Warrior. Even if you weren't, you're kind and caring. Nobody could have a better best friend. Nobody. You didn't ask for any of this to happen, but it did. You need to accept how awesome you are.
Maybe I willed it subconsciously or something. I always wanted my life to be special. An adventure. But not without you. And it didn't happen until I moved back here. So, without you, my powers wouldn't even exist.
Then for whatever scientific, mystical reason that we'll obviously never figure out, we were meant to be together at this exact moment in history. I have to think that Rachel was somewhere behind the scenes, fighting for justice.
I'd like to think that too. We all owe Rachel Amber. Now tell me everything that happened. You remember, right?
Well, we left the party and made sure Jefferson couldn't find us. For once, I was glad I lived in an actual fortress. Then the storm got hella crazy, and you said we would be safe at the lighthouse.
Chloe, look! The storm is getting bigger now. It's coming closer. I can't even believe this is real. This is happening because of me.
Stop it. Stop beating yourself up, okay? We've both paid our dues already on it. God, look at that. Look at that monster. Who knows? This could be Rachel's revenge.
That's a level 6 tornado for you.
The lighthouse is out of the way of the tornado. Come on!
Chloe...
I've got your back, Max.
Alfred Hitchcock
right
famously called
back
little pieces of
time. At the beginning.
I'm back in
again.
What the hell?
These pieces of time can frame us in our glory. And
I have
our
to
sorrow.
Listen to this Jefferson light, lecture again. This might be hell.
Now, can you give me an example of a photographer
okay,
who perfectly
this
captured
is messed
human
up.
Condition in black and white?
Am I stuck in a time loop?
Anybody? Bueller?
Diane Arbus.
Be calm and don't freak out.
Why Arbus?
Yet.
Because of her images of hopeless faces. You feel like totally haunted by the eyes of those sad mothers and children.
She saw humanity as tortured, right? And
wait,
frankly, it's bullshit.
What's going on? Nobody even
oh my god.
Seriously though, I could frame any one of you in a dark corner and capture
what
you
the
in a moment of desperation.
Everybody's gone now. Have I totally fucked up time? This doesn't make sense.
Okay, first it was really... birds were killing themselves.
I see you, Max Caulfield. Don't even think about leaving here until we talk about your entry. I just wanted to know if... you'd like to spend the rest of your life in my darkroom. Your purity inspires me so much, and we could be so happy together. Who needs selfies when I can give you portraiture?
What the fuck?
There's no way I'm saying that.
I am not saying that, top one. No way in hell. No. No. What the hell? Thanks for killing Chloe. Like, what all these? Jeez.
My
selfies are shit.
I need to be framed by a real artist. I'm just a poser.
Yes. You will be posing.
What the fuck? Literally,
so many
like,
angles
why?
I expose you with to the world. I hope you don't mind needles or duct tape.
What the fuck?
I don't believe it.
Kate? Max, why did you stop me from jumping? What kind of friend are you? You never understood me or what happened to me. Now my family will never leave me alone. And that means I'll always be alone. Thanks to you.
Kate, that's not true. I've always been your friend.
Are you fucking limbo right now?
She was my angel. After my dad died and he moved, I felt abandoned. Rachel saved my life. So Rachel took my place. I'm glad she was there for you. 6 months ago, she just left Arcadia. Without a word. Without me.
How do you know she disappeared? Maybe she wanted to start a totally new life.
Unlike you, she would have told me, okay? Something happened to her. Before Rachel left, she said she met somebody who changed her life. Then poof.
That's Rachel's bracelet. Why the fuck are you wearing my bracelet?
Calm yourself, alright? It was a gift.
Too soon for.
Do you think that Rachel and I would have been friends?
Holy shit, alright. 2-2-1.
Now you're totally stuck in the retro zone. Sad face.
Max. 219. Everything's in reverse.
Are we solved?
Don't try to hide, it does Max. Feel very Twin Peaks now. Here. Let me capture you. The fuck, now I've got to do a fucking stealth game?
Jefferson is coming after me again.
You used to know. You were so innocent. Now, you have to die. Please understand, Max. The only place I can be myselfy is in the dark room. After everything I did for you, and you accuse me.
Maybe I'll be safe in the lighthouse. Maybe I'll wake up. Cry.
Art is supposed to make you cry. And you will.
Max.
Will. What happened to your spark, Max? Your spark, Max. I thought I could be your professor for life. I realize now you'll never be an artist, much less a photographer. Come here, Max. Class is dismissed. I miss those days, baby.
Dean Blackwell, this Max.
Max, where are you? Max, come up.
Hey! Max! Want me fuck up Nathan? I did. Stop!
I Max, knew I should have given that scholarship to Victoria instead
do
of Max.
Do you ask if I borrow Max? Come out to play, eh?
Miss Price can't just show up at Blackwell in a wheelchair and think we're going to accommodate her every whim.
Come over here, young Max. You're my spirit animal.
I may be a dick, but at least I'm honest. You just use your power to cheat at life.
Snitches, you get phony ass over here. I'm gonna cut you open, freak. Those were my bees! Those were my fucking bees!
Just like her last name, I can finally see right through her skin and feel.
Gotcha!
Shit!
Max.
You open, freak.
Max.
Max.
Hey, Max. Max.
This is starting to annoy me.
Max. Max. Oh man, you should have heard Chloe smack talk you. It was brutal. But of course, I see what she's talking about now.
Max, come back in the dark room. I know you're dying for it.
If you took some of my drugs, maybe you'd be a lot happier.
Hey, Mojacker, and yeah, I'm happy that we made it to.
Dirt, just bone, meat, maggots. Oh, I will be all over that shit. You want to take pictures?
Share my gift with you.
Hey, Max, do you want to say hello to Rachel?
Now it's snowing. That bit was pretty hard. Take a sip of my iced tea.
Don't you dare question the chef.
Right, like you're the real cook here?
I am, when your mom is away.
I'll let her know that.
Hello? Hey, honey. Just making a fabulous breakfast with Chloe and Max. We're all going to work at the Two Winds. What? Oh, I didn't know you had to get groceries. Of course, I'll come pick you up. Now I'll have an excuse to get a mocha. Be there shortly. Love you. Excuse me, ladies. I have to go rescue yonder queen at the Save Mart. She don't have many bags of delicious grub for us
to
feast
upon. You are ridiculous.
You'll be grateful for that someday. Shit, where are my keys?
That's a dollar for the swear jar.
You mean your college fund? Keys, please. Shit, where are those keys?
Another dollar for the swear jar!
You're bankrupting me! Aha! You can't hide from me forever! Now lock up after I leave. Play nice. Try not to destroy too much of the house. And no Chloe and Max wine tastings.
Hey Max, Rachel Amberstern. I just want to introduce myself. I'll be seeing you really soon. Bitch, don't mess with Frank on me. You got a snack. Love your photo shoot with Jefferson. He absolutely captured you. If you want, we can hang out and get high.
How long will this nightmare go on?
I think you'd be perfect for my new photo series on retro grunge. You have the same qualities that I loved in Rachel Amber,
but not Max.
Max is a fucking child.
Oh, Christ, I know. And she never shuts up, does she?
I'm so over her hipster bullshit.
I think everyone at Blackwell is over Max. Let's prove it.
Holy shit, Warren. Max is trying to play us both.
I guess she's not as innocent as she acts.
Not when she's trying to hook up with both of us.
I only want to go ape with you, Chloe. Come here. God damn, you are a sexy bitch. Why hang out with Max, huh?
Boredom. Plus, she's like my personal puppet.
I hear that. Do you want a party? I got a drugstore in my room.
Oh, shit. Look at Max spying on us. Take a fucking picture, bitch. Or take a selfie. See, this is how you bust a move, Max. No mosh pit for you, shaka bra. Damn, Victoria. You're a real woman. Not a little girl like Max.
I fucking love your tats, Chloe. You're so hot. I can't believe it took us so long to hook up.
Why did you get rewind powers? You don't even know how to use them. Rachel's dead, and you're still alive. Life is so not fair. I wish she would have never come back to Arcadia Bay. You're the real Storm.
Numbers are all over the place. How will I find the right code? I'll be so grateful if this is the last digicode.
I may need to look up this one.
Why doesn't the mirror reflect any of the numbers?
0311. Mm-hmm.
Don't kill us, Max.
I guess I'll never dance again, Max.
Right when I was about to start a new life in California.
I can't believe you kissed me.
So this is how Max
now
gets
you're
her
going
revenge
to kill me?
On.
Honey, I
it's okay if I'm gone.
I know I haven't been
to the same place.
We had been friends.
But I've always been a great every day.
Who are you? Holy shit, are you cereal? I'm you, dumbass. Or I'm one of many Maxes you've left behind. Can you get me out of here? Oh, so you want help? Thought you could control everybody and everything, huh? Twist time around your fingers? It wasn't my choice. I didn't ask to rewind time.
No, but you were happy to use it to get people to like you. As if you cared about them.
I do care. That's why I was trying to make friends.
By telling people what they want to hear? You were just looking for a shortcut because you can't make friends on your own.
That's not true. I have great friends, and I've used my powers for good.
Please, stop playing innocent. You're a goddamn hypocrite. You've left a trail of death and suffering behind you.
That was not my
That's
fault,
a good point.
Son of a bitch.
Don't you dare talk about our mom that way. And what about Frank? That bullet in him wasn't your fault?
Wait, let me guess. You fucked up time and space for your precious punk Chloe? You think she's worth all that? We all are. This isn't about Chloe, or even me anymore.
Gosh, you're so selfless now, Mahatma Max. It's too bad you pissed your power away on high school drama.
Chloe does a better job of guilt-tripping me than you do.
Because you let her bully you. It's called Stockholm Syndrome. But you didn't do that homework, so you'll have to learn the hard way. Like Rachel.
Just shut up. You're not scaring me anymore.
I'd be more worried about Chloe killing us than Jefferson. Max, do you really think she's our friend? That she respects us in any way?
Man, you are so stupid. I'm embarrassed to have the same name. And someday Chloe will destroy.
Oh hell, speak of the devil.
Dude, do not even fuck with her head. She knows what we went through together this week, and you don't. There's no way you can break up our team. This is reality.
Is it?
After 5 years, you're still Max Caulfield.
I am seriously glad to see you.
Welcome home, Max. Fasten your seatbelt.
It's gonna be a bumpy ride.
I know it was your birthday last month. This was my real father's camera. This song fucking rules. Can't dance, hippie, come on. Rock. You were here today, Max. You saved me. I'm still tripping on that. Seeing you after all these years feels like... Let's talk about your superpower. Epic. I pledge allegiance to Max and the... Welcome to American Rust, my home away from hell.
Raw and rough.
You saved me again. Crazy. Now we're totally bonded for life. Since you're the mysterious superhero.
I'm so glad you're my partner in crime.
As long as you're my partner in time. Max, you better come check out these files.
It's not a draw.
Cowabunga! Why, look, an op.
Let's call it a draw. I'm gonna freeze my ass off when I get out.
Photobomb!
Photo hog. It feels like a different world from yesterday.
I double dare you. Kiss me now. Damn. You're hardcore, Max. Oh, we could cruise everywhere in this bad boy. Can you see us heading down the coast of Big Sur and be- Not until I see it first. You know the rules, Dad. Dude, I am so lucky that my father is-
It's weird hanging out with you again. I know. I'm glad we are, though.
Whoa, awesome picture. We look so badass in our pirate gear.
Chloe, you're back.
I'm just... Kate wasn't the first. All those binders are...
Rachel! Oh, Rachel, no, no, please not her!
Chloe.
Come on, Max, we're almost there. Please, wake up!
I'm about to.
Don't worry, don't worry. We'll be okay.
Max, Max, can you hear me? Please say something.
Chloe, I must have passed out.
Oh, thank God. Don't
Don't you ever do that again, okay? I swear. But that nightmare was so real. It was so horrible. This is my storm. I caused this. I caused all of this. I changed fate and destiny so much that I actually did alter the course of everything. All I really created was just death and destruction.
She's not wrong there.
Fuck all of that, okay? You were given a power. You didn't ask for it. And you saved me. Which had to happen. All of this did. Except for what happened to Rachel. But without your power, we wouldn't have found her. Okay, so you're not the goddamn Time Master, but you're Maxine Caulfield. And you're amazing. Max. This is the only way. I feel like I took the shot 1,000 years ago. You could use that photo to change everything right back to when you took that picture. All that would take is for me to fuck that. No. No way. You are my number one priority now. You are all that matters to me. I know. You prove that over and over again. Even though I don't deserve it. I'm so selfish. Not like my mom.
Yeah.
Look what she had to give up and live through. And she did. She deserves so much more than to be killed by a storm in a fucking diner. Even my stepfather deserves her alive. There's so many more people in Arcadia Bay who should live. Way more than me.
Don't say that. I won't trade you.
You're not trading me. Maybe you've just been delaying my real destiny. Look at how many times I've almost died or actually
her destiny was to die in that bathroom.
Look at what's happened in Arcadia Bay ever since you first saved me. I know I've been selfish, but for once, I think I should accept my fate. Our fate,
Chloe.
Max, you finally came back to me this week, and you did nothing but show me your love and friendship. You made me smile and laugh like I haven't done in years. Wherever I end up after this, in whatever reality, all those moments between us were real, and they'll always be ours. No matter what you choose, I know you'll make the right decision.
Chloe, I can't make this choice.
No, Max. You're the only one who can.
Goodbye, Chloe.
Max, it's time. Chloe, I'm so, so sorry. I don't want to do this. I know, Max. But we have to. We have to save everybody, okay? And you'll make those fuckers pay for what they did to Rachel. Being together this week, it was the best farewell gift I could have hoped for. You're my hero, Max.
Oh, Chloe, I'm gonna miss you so much.
Always love you. Now get out of here, please. Do it before I freak. And Max Caulfield, don't you forget about me.
Never.
Okay, now let's just put that song in my head. leave, Max.
It's cool, Nathan. Don't stress. You're okay, bro. Just count to three. Don't be scared. You own this school. If I wanted, I could blow it up. You're the boss. So what do you want?
I hope you check the perimeter, as my step-ass would say. Now, let's talk business.
I got nothing for you.
Wrong. You got hella cash.
You don't know who the fuck I am, or who you're messing around with.
Where'd you get that? What are you doing? Come on, put that thing down!
Don't ever tell me what to do! I'm so sick of people trying to control me!
You are going to get in hella more trouble for this than drugs.
Nobody would ever even miss your punk ass, would they?
Get that gun away from me, psycho!
Of all memories of Chloe being erased. Welcome back, Mel. You're right at the end. Ooh, chicken burger.